No letters or care packages in the mail. It almost seems like they forgot I was here. How can it be? I mean, the war's all over the news, tabloids, magazines, and papers. I'm so confused. They have no idea how hard it can be this holiday season, especially when at times we feel we're here without reason.
A lonely American soldier in the Middle East pours out his heart on paper, making sense of the world around him, inside and out. With inner strength and inspiration from God, his pen is far mightier than the sword as it strikes the reader's heart with nothing less than full-blown emotion. With the courage and wisdom of a king, he divides empowerment from weakness and the reality of the world we live in and the human spirit.
Don't live your life based on regrets. Learn from your mistakes and challenge whatever comes next. Baby, there are many types of fights, and the more you have and win depicts the outcome of your life. Let no one tell you what you can or can't have. Be a man about your decisions and prepared for the aftermath. They all looked me in my eyes with strength and hope. They gave me wisdom as they knew best. I thank you, love you, and need you, I confess.
Only to find out through research that he is indeed a descendant of royalty, which explains his determination to settle for nothing less than absolute greatness, to serve and attempt to strengthen all those that he encounters. This emotionally charged book will resonate with everyone from the very first words. A King's Genetic Memory, The Royal Inspiration, is available on Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.